the award ceremony for the best paper, for the young scientists who achieved extraordinary results and presented them in our conference. And first, I would like to invite the academician of Russian Academy of Science, Viktor Soifer, for conducting the speech.
Present them in